Fat Guy Radio Show. Listening can make your day dangerous.